Hi, good evening children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today, I'm going to teach Hindi. So, all of you say Namaste. Namaste. आप कैसे हैं? Say, मैं ठीक हूँ. Ask me, आप कैसे हैं? हाँ, मैं ठीक हूँ. Okay, shall we start? Okay, get ready. So, last Hindi class, we learned what are things? Swaraksar. Ah, very good. A, A, E, E. A say, Amma. A say, Aam. Very good. E say, Inni. E say, Ir. Okay. So, today we are going to learn the next swaraksar. Okay, are you all ready? Are you all happy? So take your book, open your book, all of you open your book, write the date 12/6 in the margin. Okay, so shall we start? Okay, fine. So first of all, E after which letter comes next swaraksar mein? All of you write Use. Which word comes? Ullu. Very good. Ullu. Ullu. How to write Ullu? U. Half of la. Then full la. Okay. Ullu. Very good. Now leave one line, then write U. So action may be. Letter comes next. Say. Oond. Oond means? Oond means camel. Ullu means owl, isn't it? So, oond means camel. Camel. Okay. Say. Oond. Now, which letter comes next? Swaraksar mein. Hindi swaraksar mein. R. So leave one line, then write R. R. R say which letter, which word? Very good. Rishi. Rishi. R say Rishi. How to write Rishi? R. Then she. Rishi. Left side. Okay. This symbol comes left side of Sha. Okay, this one is Sha. Okay, Vyanjanakshar Sha. Okay, next R after. Very good. A. And leave one line, then write A. Put an H, then throw a one here, then top. You must write like this. Okay, A say. Ek. Vyanjanakshar ka. Ek means one. Okay. Ek means one. You are studying in first standard. So, ek means one. Okay. So, next one A after. A. Sorry. A. A. Okay. Okay, you are finished writing.
Do you know how to read? So, tomorrow what will you do? Tomorrow, almost write 5 times. Okay? Almost write 5 times this words. Okay? U say Ullu, U say Ud, R say Rishi, A say A, A say Anan. Okay? Are you all happy? So, shall we wind up this class? Hindi class? All are happy? Did you all enjoy? So, thank you. Bye bye. See you tomorrow. Okay. Namaste.